Thursday. Thirsty Thursday. Oh, shoot. I already fixed it. All ready to rock, almost tuning. Also, I got a new capo, if anyone's here. Going. First time chatter. First time viewer. How's your Thursday going? Awesome. Better now. Where are you from? Nice. Happy Friday. Cheers. Ireland. Nice. Is it like morning time then there? Cheers. I'm from Canada. Obi-Wan Kenobi. So that's Star Wars. You know that? 1 a.m. Awesome. Do you work on Friday? Yeah. It's super snowy here. It's actually insane. It's almost too snowy. Like, I didn't know where to park my car without getting it stuck. Ooh, one viewer early. Hey, Nate. Happy Thursday. Yankees. Houseplant has a name. It's Jackie. Come on. Yankees, you know this. Jackie's doing good. Jackie's having gin tonight. There you go, Jackie. Not all at once. Could get messy. I have a course and work in a few hours, but screw it. All right, I like you. Yeah, go for it. There's a song request. If you click, there's a link. How do I get it on? If you go, yeah, look for the song list. There it is. Thank you, Nate. I should know how to do that. Okay. All right, it tuned. What should I start with? How was your day, Nate? And Yankees? Hope it was like pretty chill. My day was so good in that it wasn't busy at all. And at first I like had the mindset of like, I'm kind of bored. But then I realized, no, I'm not bored. I'm just relaxed, which is really rare for my job. So that was cool. Pete. Hey, Pete. How was your day? I'm so happy you're here. I got a new capo. It just came in the mail. It's super shiny. It's supposed to be better for electric guitars, so maybe the tuning will be better. Not the greatest. No, Pete. Still no work happening, lazy day. What is an HOA board meeting? Your song by Elton John? Okay, awesome. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Whoa. Where are you from? Oh yeah, I know where you're from. You're from Rhode Island. I have a good memory. Good for me. I think, right? Am I right? Melical, yo, yo. How's it going? How was your day? The gang's all here. I hope you guys have a beverage. Of any type. I have wine. I was gonna get champagne, but then I just didn't want to drive and go and get champagne, so next time. Oh. I don't know about this capo. No, this didn't do what it was supposed to do. Okay, hold on one sec, because I actually left my other capo in my backpack, which is okay. We'll be right back. Don't go. I promise I'll be right back. Found it. Okay. Well, that sucks. I'm sure that cable will... I'll have to figure it out. I'm not going to play around with it on stream, though. Sledding with the kids? I love sledding. I haven't been sledding this year. Been snowboarding, but that's different. Haven't made a snowman this year either, I'm just realizing. I need to get on that. It is so snowy here though, it's insane. Like, I really should be, I think I say this every time I stream, I'm like, I really should have shoveled my walk, but I didn't yet, so that's tomorrow morning Sally's problems. Get your bread and milk. Okay, it's a little bit funny. Obi-Wan Kenobi, new viewer, requested this. Thanks for the request. I'm just playing around with the sounds. It's a little bit funny. Night. How's it going? Evan, Sweden. Sweet. Hope you guys have a beverage. Happy Thursday. How was your day?
It's a little bit funny. This feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. hold. Old man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
Drew Mack, hey, how's it going? Welcome, welcome, how was your Thursday?
And you can tell everybody this is your song. It might be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked off the mice. Well, a few of the verses, they got me quite cries. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you. Excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, I really mean. You can tell everybody this is your song. It might be quite different, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that you put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that you put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Hey, Benny, how was your Thursday? Happy Thursday. Thanks for requesting that, Obi-Wan Kenobi. If that is your real name. The scientist, okay, you got it. For some reason, I think that the song, I always don't know what. Oh, dang it. That's the wrong one. I should go to. Okay, one sec. Hey, Dean. That wool thing. It's called a cardigan, Dean. Jeez. Okay. Hi, Dean. And Eldude's here too. Hi, Eldude. How was your guys' Thursday? That ain't a cardigan. That is a tent for a homeless village. That is not... I sashay away from your comments there, Dean. This is an awesome cardigan. This is so cool. I like the colors. Your words can't hurt me, Dean. Oh my gosh. Okay, focus, Sally, the scientist. I'm just trying to make you laugh. Yeah, well, you hurt my feelings. Mods, you know what to do. I'm just joking. Don't kick Dean out. He's awesome. Okay, here we go. Why don't I have that tab saved? Okay, here we go again. I feel like I'm doing this process more and more.
To tell you I'm sorry.
Who did a snoople?
Better that.
How's your Thursday? Got your rum? Cheers. Split timer. Oh man, I wanted it to be sunny. But alas, here we are. Loud as my heart.
Tell me you love me, come back and haunt me. Oh, and rush to the stars, running in circles, chasing our tails, coming back as we are. Nobody said it was easy. Oh, it's a shame, first part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be this hard. Going back to the start. Thank you.
That was not the right one. Oh my gosh. Wonderwall, okay. I think Kid Zen's not here now. Oh, good song request, you guys. I love this. Deleted right now. I should do like a... You have to do a channel point redemption to like veto Wonderwall or something. I have zero musical talent, but I really enjoy working on it. Thank you. I just click the buttons and hope for the best, to be honest. Sorry. I swear I'm not sick. Okay.
Nobody said it was easy.
I'll load up money not to be able to train my place. Uh-oh. Some drama in the crew. I like it. What's life without some drama? Oh, okay. Any original? I'll play Slow Down. I wrote this song. It's ready to be put out into the world, actually. I just need... to finish my album art. I'm getting a friend to take some pictures next week. So that'll be cool. I don't know what they'll be like yet. I feel like me on top of like a spaceship or something. But I just don't know how to find a spaceship in this economy, you know? Yeah, and everyone can play music.
COVID, totally COVID. Shh.
I do feel like, kind of like, you know that feeling? What is that feeling? Like coffee. Okay. Oh, shoot. Shoot. It's on capo 4, sadly, not capo 5. Alright. This is Slow Down by me.
Feelings feel them committing, coming down from day to day. Caught up in things that used to be important, leaning on my memories when the future feels distorted. When the world goes blurry, don't you worry, slow your hurry down. Even though it's heavy, you can carry it's weight around. Just when you had figured out how to fly, you're underground. It's just temporary, don't you worry. Ooh, slow down now. Tidal waves in my brain pull me deeper down. No one to blame, it's all the same. Now I crave the sound of your voice in my mind. Tell me it will be alright. Tell me I just had a bad dream in the middle of the night. Oh, when the world goes blurry, don't you worry, slow your hurry down. Even though it's heavy, you can carry it's weight around. Just when you have figured out how to fly, you're underground. It's just temporary, don't you worry. Ooh, slow down now.
I was gonna loop it. Yeah, we're gonna do it anyways. Oh. Nailed it. Thank you. good question, Betazep. You know what? I wrote that song like for someone's wedding, and then I never really played it again. I should learn my own song today. Can you guys remind me that I need to relearn that song? I do. Or I can listen to it. We can figure it out. Shoot. Oh, okay, well, thank you. That's so nice. Yeah, I should look at it. I'll put it on the list. Yeah, we'll put it on the list and then I can learn it. Thank you, Cedric. That's so sweet of you. I'm pretty sure I would like to. I would hope I could figure out how to play my own song. I can figure it out. Maybe I'll have like a different version of it. Yeah, let's just add it to the list. Put it on the list. Why not? Let's just add it to the list. I like that idea. And yeah, thank you. Yeah, that was a song. Someone like told me their love story and then I wrote them a little song for it. Quite a few never played songs in the list too. Yeah, I added a lot too. Okay. Slow bit dancing in the burning room. Oh, Benny, yes.
Dancing in the burning room.
Thanks, Nate. Cheers, guys. Me too, John Mayer's life.
In a burning room.
when I tried to draw. Now day says nothing to me. Baby, you're the only light I've saw. I'll make the most of all the sadness. You'll be a bitch because you can. You try to hit me just to hurt me, and you leave me feeling dirty. You don't understand. We're going down. You can see it too. We're going down. And you know that we're doomed, my dear. So dancing in a burning room. In a burning room. In a burning room.
Wait, did it work? I thought I activated it. Okay, after this stream, I'll make sure that's activated for next time. Sorry, guys. Oh, shoot, that's what I forgot to do. Dang it. Okay, after this stream, I'll get you guys all those things, okay?
Dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. In a burning room. In a burning.
Yeah, you guys are a little bit high maintenance today. Wow. I like it. What the people want, the people will get. You guys will just have to be patient. And also, Beta, is that song, what was it? The other one. Yeah, that was like something just so quick and random I made like a long time ago. But I love that you love it. So I'll go through a lot of my old songs one day. Okay. We could do a cool, actually, I know exactly which one you're talking about. We could do like a cool loop situation with that one. You're welcome. Thanks for requesting that, Benny. All the things fuel us. Oh, that's okay. Riots happen all the time in my classroom. It's just kind of like a normal day. Keeps things exciting, you know? What's life without a few riots? I mean, guys, come on. You can riot here. Okay. Just use kind words while you riot. Please follow you into the dark. Such a romantic, cute song, but also the title's kind of creepy. One sec. I love Death Cab for Cutie. It's like one of those bands that reminds me of my younger days, when things were simpler. And life didn't seem so hard. I'm just joking. Okay. Capo 5. Hooning, thank you, Pete. You're so on top of things. You know, when I ride, I swallow. What? Gastroliths, like a true descendant of a dinosaur. That's awesome, Cedric. From a fellow rioter to another, I respect that comment. Yeah, what is gastroliths? That's what I... Oh, dude, you can come to my class. Keep the kids in line. You could be my kid moderator. Maybe then they'd listen.
Someday you will die. I'll be close behind. Follow you into the dark. No blinding light. Tunnels to gates of white. Our hands clasped so tight. Waiting for hint of a spark. Heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose on their vacancy sides. There's no one beside you when you're so embarrassed, and I'll follow you to the dark.
your band, you're cool. Your band. Everyone's band. Kaka, Doobief. your username kills me. Hi, how was your Thursday? I'm glad you're hooked again.
Catholic school is vicious, is Roman rule. I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black, and I held my tongue as she told me, son. Fear is the heart of love, so I never went back.
If heaven and hell decide
that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when you're so embarrassed, then I'll follow you into the dark. You and me have seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary. The soles of your shoes are all worn down. The time for sleep is now. It's nothing to cry about. So hold each other soon, and the blackest
side.
That they both are satisfied.
Illuminate the nose on the vacancy sides. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. Then I'll follow you into the dark. Then I'll follow you.
Yes, Pete, we do. It's so I didn't get time to go to the plant store or the champagne store today. Damn it. I was planning on getting a cactus for Jackie so that she could have a boyfriend and she could stop bugging me as much as she's been. She just needs some distraction lately, and she's been hitting the gin pretty hard. But yeah, I made this little cute dancing, little cute dancing thing. So hopefully we could have the cactus by tomorrow and we can name it. I wasn't gonna stream tomorrow, but I think maybe I might, I don't know. Tomorrow is a maybe, I don't know. What is Jackie wants? Good question, Pete, right? It's that time. Jackie has let me know she wants a boyfriend, but that is true. Modeling not for Jackie. Always more and more and more with Jackie. Yeah, she just wants more and more, just like you guys. Hot. There's only one of me and, well, I guess one of Jackie. Plant boyfriends are useless unless there are bees around. Well, she's gonna, maybe we'll try a boyfriend first, and if that doesn't work out, which I'm not thinking it'll work out too long, but tuning. Okay, yeah, where am I? Voice is in my head, nice. I think I was gonna try it on Capo 3 today. Actually, keep it the same. Thanks, Pete. Man, you are on top of it today, Pete. Oh, well, I think you are. That's all I can find. Maybe. I'll see how much they are at the plant store. I'll get back to you, Cedric. I will if I can, okay? Okay. Voices in my head. This is an original. Same ongoing joke with the babies.
Just to pay away the one. want this thing and feeling have ways wrong away. I wanna buy a ship and paint it yellow.
Song to sing when you're kind of giggly. It's gonna go to the next verse.
I try so hard to understand, but I don't think my brain works.
Oh my gosh, this is actually embarrassing. High right now. Just stop that there. Wait, so did Cedric try to put you in detention, Pete? Thank you. Thanks, Milcal. Sorry I was laughing through it. I try my best. A random robot. I do. Okay. All right. Here we go. We're going to figure out how to learn how to play my song that I wrote. Okay. Again. 1 second. SoundCloud. I don't know if I remember even the words. Do I even have SoundCloud on here? Hold up. Yeah, I do. It's on YouTube? Oh, okay. I think it's also on my SoundCloud. Sally Wallach. That is me. There it is. Oh gosh. This is like the weirdest live learn ever. It's like. Thank you, Betta. Okay. What would I have done? If I was Sally, what? What the heck did I do? I wish I knew at least what the capo was. I know, it's so hard. This is gonna be... Something like that. It's not like exact, but we got it. Hey, Riva!
She knew him, he knew her long before they met. From long drives.
I didn't even remember the lyrics. This is so crazy. Gonna do like a different version of it. Night or morning or whatever. Oh, Betta, thank you so much. The hype train is close. Remember this.
Meant to be a part, you're part of the lucky individual.
Okay, so it's like... Miss Wallach's Music Club Chorus Foundation. Yeah. They canceled it. That's okay, though. It's fine.
Heartaches and that breaks closer to love they get. You and him were meant to be apart. You're part of the lucky individuals.
Cam! Hey! How's your day? If that is even your real name.
To love, babe, faster than they say it takes. Who am I? Falling into love, babe.
Cheers, guys. Thirsty Thursday. Hi, Caitlin. My brain is still confused. Do you still think it's Friday, Pete? Oh my goodness.
Falling into love, babe.
Oh, it's Friday. Right, I keep forgetting. I'm sorry.
Takes more than 365 days to say I do.
The loop, I think maybe it's the reverb. We'll try looping that again. What was it? Okay. Yes, nailed it, guys. Let's go. Thank you. We'll just do like a different version of it.
Thank you.
so close. That's what it is. Just hold that. My brain just can't. Okay. It's like a memory game. That's what it is.
Heartbreaks and heartaches, closer to love they get.
You and him were meant to be apart. You're part of the perfect individuals that find love. Her smile shines.
I need to remember the lyrics.
Part of the lucky individuals who find love falling into love's day
faster than they say it takes. But who in this world's to say? Takes more than 365 days to say, I do.
A life learned of my own song.
We
You've forgotten more of your own songs than songs I know. That thing's better. Yeah, that was interesting. Cool. I kind of like that version more, though. I don't know. I feel like I like kind of grew like different out of that song, you know? Sorry, Wolick. Thank you, me. That was so nice. Oh, Kev from the bunker. Hey, how's it going? I remember, I watched your streams. I can play Mary Had a Little Lamb on the guitar. Oh, Mumford & Sons. Oh, you know, Mumford & Sons is... Is it Reminder? Is that the song? Amazing. Hi. Welcome. Actually, the Mumford & Sons song was White Blank Page. Can we change the title of that? I'm so happy you're here. Haven't covered any songs for years, so my list is very close to zero. Well, you guys, we could change that. You could change that. Just learn one extra song. I know, they're so awesome. We're so lucky. Such an incredible community. Okay, White Blank Page, tuning time. Yo, White Blank Page, and it's spelling rage. Rage. Okay, we did this yesterday.
Can you lie next to her?
Okay, tune in time first. Oh yeah, feel free to suggest a song there, Kev. Name is Sunshine.
Can you lie next to her? Give her your heart. Your heart as well as your body. And can you lie next to her and confess your love, as well as your folly? And can you kneel before the king and say, I'm clean, I'm clean? But tell me now. Where was my fault in love and you with my whole heart? Oh, tell me now. Where was my fault in love and you with my whole heart? And a swelling rage.
sent me to the brink. Tell me now, where was my fault in loving you with my whole heart? Tell me now. Cheers, Kev. It's Thirsty Thursday. Get a bevy. Just a sip, that's what they always say. And then soon enough, you're waking up in a bathtub and you don't know your own name, you know? Rum for me, but would definitely prefer nice bourbon. Bourbon, ugh. I don't know how you guys do that. I'm just like, thank you. Oh, I'm on fire. Creature of habit there, Betta. You like this song? I like this song too. I'm not complaining. Thanks for suggesting it.
Daddy home, did he go away and leave you all alone? Ooh, I've got a bad desire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? Can he do the thing that I do? Oh no, I can take you higher. Ooh, on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Your daddy home, did he go away and leave you all alone? Ooh, got a bad desire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
vibes. Yeah, we aim to get dreamy vibes. Thank you. Sipping some fresh mint ginger tea. That's awesome. Oh, I accidentally pressed the pause button. That'll do it. That will do it. All right. Oh, you love Core City. I love this song. And they just added it, so it's going to be a little bit of a... We'll see what it's going to be like. Like you're a little bit older. I don't want to use you tonight. Can't remember what movie I was watching that had this song in it, but when I heard it, I was like, I really want to learn a cover to that. A cold shoulder from Twitch. What? I was like freezing on you? That was happening to me yesterday. Like watching.
Josie's on vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I wanna say. I like my girls a little bit older. I just wanna use your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight.
Oops. That's super frustrating. Is there anyone else having those issues?
Ain't got many friends left to talk to. No one's around when I'm in trouble. You know I'd do anything for you. Stay the night, keep it undercover. I just wanna use your love tonight. Tonight.
Dang. I'm just gonna do the verse again because I'm learning it.
Josie's on vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I want to say. You know I like my girls a little bit older. I just want to use your love tonight. I don't want to lose your love tonight. Ain't got many friends left to talk to. Trouble, you know I'd do anything for you. Stay the night and make it undercover. I just wanna use your love tonight. I didn't wanna lose your love tonight.
A glitch. Unintended bridge. Thanks, Core City. Thanks for suggesting that song.
I like it.
I'm gonna work on that bridge part later. Yeah, let me know if you guys have any song requests. Probably have about 40 more minutes because I am going bowling tonight. Do you guys like bowling? I have a love-hate relationship for bowling. I'm not very good at bowling. I'm really bad at bowling. I'm like really bad at bowling. Yeah, be so close, but it starts with the bad lip reading songs. What? What is that? I don't do very good at reading music. I just don't do it. Bowling is good until you have to put your fingers into holes. Yeah, right? Oh no, Pete in your poor back. Yeah, it's fun like with people. But it's just, like, I'm so bad at it. Okay. I'll play you guys an original. What haven't I played in a while? Oh, I'll play you guys. It's called Thinking of You. Wait, that's not... Oh, sorry, jeez. Goes everywhere. This YouTube studio band that makes funny videos, including funny songs. maybe I'll check it out. Maybe post it in the music Discord thing, Cedric. All kinds of tricks. I just want to put my bumpers on. But then people have to wait and it's kind of embarrassing. But yeah, just like gutter balls like all the time. It's just so hard to get it straight. You just said it. Okay, the song is called Thinking of You. I wrote it. From Kevin, everybody.
No, don't you tell him why. Go, 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 go. Start to move. can hear you.
Anonymous or Anonymous? Is that your real name? I love the song. I'm gonna play it. Hallucinogenic. Tripping on hallucinogenic. Okay. Kev, see you soon. I hope you come back. Good luck. Yeah, we're also wanting to get some, gonna get a Wi-Fi booster soon. I don't know if the glitch is me though, I don't think so. Anonymous, if that's your real name. Hey, Kid Zen, how's your day? Happy Friday.
Pushing past the limit, tripping.
You can't get a cable down there, Sally. No, I can't. Unless I like put a hole in the roof, but that's, I don't think going to, I don't even want to ask. Yeah, me too. This guy's so good. And All My Friends Are Lonely is also another good song by him. I think this will be. Thanks, Pete.
Tripping in Seattle, cause fucking I ain't looking. Go back to the light that I swear I wasn't in.
past the haze. What is the echo mode? Is Twitch doing weird stuff? Or is it me? Hi, Dave. You're amazing. Amazing. Look at us.
Pushing past the maze, tripping on the hallucinogens.
Hug.
Cigarette on my finger, 'cause I forgot I lit it. Ripping with my sinners, 'cause fuck it, man, I ain't no beginner. And then crawl back to the life that I said I wouldn't live in. So I just couldn't open up. I'm always shifted. Oh, find yourself many strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limit, shipping on hallucinogens. And a cigarette by my finger, 'cause I forgot it. Drunken in Seattle, and two more cents without a paddle. Find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogens. Then I crawl back to life that I said I wouldn't live in. I just couldn't open up, I'm always shifted. Find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. In Seattle, two more cents without power. I don't remember your face or your hair or your name or your smile. 'Cause I just couldn't open up, I'm always shifting. Find yourself a man who's strong and tall.
Thanks for requesting that. I know, I love that line, hey? And I also like the, what is it? And then you crawl back to the life that I said I wouldn't live in. I love that line. The rabbit, but it's not... I forgot to download the extension for the... Is it Pace Slow? I forgot to do it. I had one job. These guys are not impressed with me. It's okay. What should I do? I could do like something I've been working on. Maybe. As well. Oh, thank you, Kat, for being here. That's awesome. It was nice to talk to you. A little pony? It's a... Yes, I guess so. It's like a little... it's kind of like a unicorn, I think, maybe? A drunken pony. But it has no horn, so maybe it's like a baby unicorn. You're welcome, Kevin. Anytime. Stop by anytime. Let's see if I even remember this. Bye, Kevin. Okay, I'm getting a piano of some sort. Don't use. Okay, hold on tight. I hope this works. Uh-oh. I hope I don't start glitching. Let me know if I start glitching. My computer might not be able to handle this. I want to get like a piano sound. Turning this down for a bit. Don't share secrets without me. Better, or should I re-loop that? Code names. I want a code name. You just can't make code names without me. not trusting you guys. You guys.
Ooh.
CMEU. How's it going? Where are you from? Welcome. You've come to a chill place. Something I was just working on. Let me know if you guys have song requests. Thank you. You're gonna find your bed? Oh, I hope you find it. Can't be too far away. Where'd you last leave it? Such a dad joke. Awesome. Okay, thanks for being here, Pete. It's in a secret cave. This is the same cave where he keeps all those bodies.
Everybody got their reasons. Everybody got their ways.
We're gonna play Catch and Release by Matt Simons.
There's a place I go to, but no one.
Motivational. Only the first week of New Year brings. Yeah, good job, Pete. Oh yeah, tuning a minor. We have like a reminder to, oh yeah. Do you prefer using Looper with hands or feet? I guess it depends what I'm doing. Good question. I don't know. Either. I like the option of doing either. Are you like asking like between the RC505 or the 300? I always say it is never too late for Wonderwall. No.
There's a place I go to when no one knows me.
Actually, I only have like, could maybe put two song requests on after this, because then I have to go bowling. Hopefully not get a gutter ball.
Is a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely, it's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up.
Oops.
The night I stayed up.
Good night, Pete. Hugs. Hugs all around. Friend.
The nights I made up. It's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up. Find out what I'm made of. Maybe the nights I stayed up, counting stars and fighting sheep, let it wash over me. Ready to lose your feet.
Take me on to a place where one reveals life.
On down the line, lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up half a small part of me. Day to day, I'm blind to see. Find how far
to go.
Everybody got the reasons. Everybody got their ways. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. Gets into your body and it flows right through your blood. We can tell each other secrets and remember how to love. Da 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 da.
I could use instead.
Let it wash over me. Ready to lose my feet. Take me on to a place where one reveals life's mystery. Steady on down the line. Lose every sense of time.
Oh no. Make it up to go in and wake up that song.
Pardon me, day to day, I'm blind to see and find how far to go.
What would I say instead? Can you help me replace the words?
Everybody got their reasons, everybody got their ways. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout. Gets into my body and it flows right through your blood. We can tell each other secrets and remember how to love.
Okay. So I can't say what? What will I say instead?
Cause rabies. They're not gonna be the thing that saves me. So I have rabies. I'm on the floor, please save me.
Possibly, probably. She does have rabies. Don't. Are we actually doing this? I don't see it on the song suggestion. What would I say instead of the other word?
Today is gonna be the day. Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you.
We should rewrite the song. Okay. Well, what do we say instead of the first one? Or the second one? Do I just, like, not sing anything? Or do I replace it with something?
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Okay, I get it. Angel, if that is your real name, welcome. Thanks for the follow. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh, thank you so much, Mylan.
Backbeat.
So I have to sing this song right now, but I'm not allowed to use certain words, so that's why it's a different version for you guys just coming in. I don't want you to think I'm a complete weirdo. But I am a complete weirdo, so you could think that.
Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do. Now. And all the roads we had to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinded. There are many things that I would like to say. I don't know how. Cause rabies are in my brain. Someone save me. And after I said, Jackie.
I like it. I love it so much.
Said, Jackie, you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after
a Jackie song now.
said, Jackie, you're gonna be the one that saves me.
And after getting weird. We're getting a little weird, guys. I like it. Oh my gosh. Cool. Makes me want to like rewrite the whole song.
Please save me.
Please save me.
And rabies.
Thanks for making me do that.
Requested by Jackie.
Jackie, you jerk. Here, some gin. Cheers. Also, those who just came in, my plant is named Jackie. She's pretty much the star of the show. Let's be real, guys. All right, I am going to play one more song for you guys, and then I need to head out because I'm going bowling. Say hello to Mr. Blood. Oh, nice. Ooh, guess. Can you guess, Mylin? Where are you from? Also, do you guys have a request for the last song? Or maybe we'll do two. I don't know. Probably just one. Yeah, just one. And you think you have a country voice. Oh, nice. I'm from Canada. Oh, nice. Cedric. Okay, awesome.
I'm the one that went too far. It's an honor. Yeah. It gets harder and harder to do.
Wait, where's the... Where is it? Okay, go. What the heck? Just had it. Didn't I?
Said maybe we're gonna be the one that saves.
Oh shit. Oh. Shoot. Am I allowed to say it now? Or is it the whole stream? Sorry, I was so close, guys. Okay, last song. I hope it's sunny. Okay. Did I hope I made it? Thanks, El Dude.
Maybe.
Ooh, nice. Okay. Angel's Piano. Okay. She'll put this on my phone now so I don't forget. 1 second. Angel's Piano. What are you guys up to for the rest of your days or nights?
You become very decisive if you can't say maybe anymore. Actually, that would actually be a really good rule for me. I think it would help me out if I could just say yes or no.
None of this maybe stuff. Angels underscore. I just wanted to get it ready. Piano. Nice. So that's all ready to go. Okay. Last song. I hope it's sunny. We'll do like a different kind of version-ish of it.
Sunny where you are, when it rains so hard, pouring down on where you are, spin around, spin around.
hanging out with me. And cheers. We're gonna be rating Cedric. We're rating Angel's Piano because Betizep redeemed his channel point / raid. So, if you guys are around, I think I might pop on tomorrow, Friday. Actually, pretty sure I will. I'm like, kind of not on my schedule, but I want to do it. So maybe see you tomorrow. Angels. Okay, sounds good. Grin. Okay. Okay. Well, have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day or night or whatever you guys are up to. Mwah. Group hug. I was gonna say group. Never mind. Okay, I'm just gonna. Alright, here we go. Right in. Oh, shoot. I didn't. Oh my gosh, she's really good. Okay, here we go. Our ending song. Oh, I kind of like that. That was a good idea, Cedric.